We've attended many van life and RV events over the last couple of years, but they've all lacked one thing: an educational and hands-on focus. So this September, we're changing that with our own event, the DIY Solar Summit.
Here is our vision. We've booked the Meadows parking lot at the base of Steamboat Resort here in Colorado, so we will have plenty of space.
We're going to have a main stage setup where we're going to be teaching electrical theory, installation basics, and everything in between. And we're also going to have breakout sessions for hands-on learning with tools, wires, components, and much more. We're also going to have a vendor area set up, prioritizing vendors who can teach hands-on lessons about their products or services. But most importantly, we're going to have room for 12 live builds that are going to be going on throughout the event. And this is the main event of the weekend.
These 12 builds will be selected by early this summer, and they may be vans, motorhomes, fifth wheels, truck toppers, travel trailers, expedition trucks, you name it. They will all show up with either no electrical systems for from scratch builds or the factory installed electrical systems for OEM motorhomes or tow behinds ready for an upgrade. Over the course of the weekend, the owners of these rigs will be upgrading or installing their own electrical systems under the direct guidance of the EXPLORIST Life team and selected qualified volunteers. And all of this will be set up so that everybody in attendance can watch and learn.
Think of this as a makerspace meets adult summer camp, where the primary objective is to teach and show you everything that you could possibly want to know about mobile, marine, and off-grid electrical systems. So here's some frequently asked questions that we already anticipate that we're going to get. First off, when is it?
It's going to be September 11th through the 14th, 2025.
Where is it?
It's going to be in Steamboat Springs, Colorado, at the Meadows parking lot at the base of Steamboat Springs Resort.
Which is pretty much in town, so we still have amenities and stuff like that. How do they sign up?
Go to events.explorist.life and registration is on that front page.
How much does it cost?
We are still in the early stages of planning this, so I don't know specific numbers. I will say we are trying to keep it as cheap as possible so that all of you can attend, and we're trying to keep it less expensive than a weekend at the KOA.
And by the time y'all are watching this, we will have numbers finalized, so check events.explorist.life and prices will be there. Is there an early bird discount?
Yes, there will definitely be an early bird discount. With the release of this video, those numbers will be on that page at events.explorist.life.
Is this event suitable for beginners, or do attendees need knowledge of electrical systems?
No, this event is definitely suitable for beginners, and if you're a beginner looking to learn, I would definitely say this is very much the event for you. This is going to be geared towards getting hands-on experience under our direct guidance and a great opportunity for beginners to learn directly from us.
How are the 12 rigs chosen for the live builds?
Those 12 rigs will be chosen by the EXPLORIST Life team. We'll have an application process probably live on the YouTube channel here in a few months.
Yeah, we'll release a dedicated video asking for submissions and what we're looking for as far as criteria for all that goes. So consider subscribing and just stay up to date on all our videos and you'll be sure to see it.
We also have a sign-up newsletter on events.explorist.life if you do want to be notified for those.
Are the classes hands-on, lecture-based, or a mix of both?
It's going to be a mix of both. We're going to have as much hands-on as we possibly can, but you know, a lot of our theory-based electrical information definitely requires lectures.
Yep. The hands-on stuff is going to, you know, we're going to bring tools, we're going to bring wires, we're going to bring components. Some of it might be programming, some of it might be actual hands-on crimping wires and stuff like that. So there's going to be a good mix, and sort of as this event evolves and we get closer, we're going to be finalizing sort of the list of classes and lectures. So if there's something specific you want to see, you're at the entry point of, you know, this planning process. So let us know down in the comment section below if you're coming and if, and like what you want to see, like what you would like to learn about. Most importantly, is food provided or are there nearby dining options?
Food is not provided, but we do plan on having food trucks there. And we're also going to be pretty much right downtown Steamboat Springs. So there are tons of dining options. But like I said, there's going to be food trucks there. So on-site dining options will be available.
What is included with the camping pass? And what is the camping pass? Because we haven't talked about it yet.
So the camping pass is going to get you access to the event for the entire weekend, so the 11th through the 14th of September. It's also going to give you a parking spot for your camper, access to the event for the driver only. We will have add-ons for passengers as well that will be less expensive than the original camping pass.
Yep.
What else? What else is included?
So I think it's important to note that this is going to be for any campers. It's going to be for, you know, vans. It's going to be available for truck topper campers. It's going to be available for 45-foot long Class A motorhomes. Like this parking lot that we've got rented out is huge. So we got space for basically everybody. The camping pass, I mean, you're not like camping. It's not like a fire pits and trees kind of situation. This is very much, it's a parking lot. It's at the base of Steamboat Resort, you know, designed to pack a lot of cars in there. But it's a beautiful location, trees all around the parking lot, big mountain right in the background. So it's really nice. But you know, the primary focus is a educational event and less of like a big sort of hangout session. Are there accommodations nearby for attendees who don't want to camp?
Absolutely. Steamboat Springs is a resort town, so we have tons of Airbnbs, hotels. There's also a KOA nearby if you do want to stay in your rig, but you don't want to be camping on site. So there's lots of options for you.
Can they attend classes and demonstrations without staying overnight?
Yes, definitely. We will have day passes available. I will say the only thing that will not be available for day pass attendees will be our fireside chats in the evenings. Those are for overnight campers only.
Will there be an opportunity to purchase EXPLORIST.life wiring kits or other products at the event?
Yes, definitely. While this isn't really a sales-based event, it's more of a educational-based event. If you do want to pick up some wiring kits, our warehouse is just down the road from this, so we will be able to accommodate that.
Will this event be live streamed or recorded for those who can't attend?
That's a great question for you. I don't know.
So we're going to do our best. We're going to try to live stream some of the discussions, some of the lectures and stuff like that. We plan on shooting a video for it, but ultimately this is going to be what, like 3 days of a jam-packed schedule. And so it's just not going to be feasible for us to live stream or record all of it. So yes, you will get some, you know, behind the scenes look at what's going on if you're not able to attend, but you know, if you want to partake, the best way is to show up. What other vendors will be there?
That's a great question. We don't know at this point.
Who is confirmed? Nobody, right?
Us. We'll be there. Confirmed vendors, yeah, just us at this point. We have not released this to anybody else. You guys are getting the very first look. So if you have some ideas on vendors, or if you're a vendor watching this and want to attend, reach out to us. And yeah, we'll be including that information on the website as we get the information. But I will say we are going to give priority to vendors who can provide an educational aspect to this. We don't want this to be just a straight up sales event.
Yeah, we have talked about that, you know, in depth on who we're going to allow to be vendors there. And you know, if a vendor, they don't really have any kind of like educational aspect to offer, it's just like, here, look at this thing that I'm selling you. Okay, now you can buy this thing. And that's it. Like, we're not going to allow that.
Yeah.
There needs to be some kind of educational thing. You know, for example, if we can get somebody who does, you know, van cabinetry to come and literally install cabinetry in their own, in some kind of van on site and be able to show that process. That's the kind of stuff that we're looking for. But we do need help sort of coming up with ideas on who would be good vendors for that. So let us know down in the comment section below if you've got any good ideas for that. Now, this event is in its incredibly early stages, but we have the venue booked and most of the permits have been approved. So now we just need enough of you to show up and make it an event. Now, since you're watching this, you are in the early stages of planning and you actually have some say in what we do at the event. So let us know down in the comments. What breakout session activities would you like for us to include? What vendors do you think would be a good fit for our educational focused vendor area? And lastly, what are we missing? What else would make this event even better?
So think about those questions and let us know. But in the meantime, go ahead and head over to events.explorist.life and sign up. Registration is open and the early bird discounts are live. We would love for you to join us for the very first ever DIY Solar Summit hosted by Explorist.life. September 11th through the 14th, 2025, here in beautiful Steamboat Springs, Colorado. We hope to see you there.